So last year's beaten finalist, Zii Jia, the former Asian champion. Both these players have been in a World Tour tournament final so far this event. In fact, it was his first final in Thailand earlier this year since winning the Hong Kong Open of 2019. Easy, relaxed hitting style, which creates extra deception. Oh. Coaching men's singles in Hong Kong, China. Oh. His right shoulder, and then the little change of pace. I like that. Great net shot. Since then, Zii Jia has really dominated this open. Missed it. Reflection. It is incredibly difficult, that's why. Now his personal coach was coach Wong Chun Han, who had been head coach in Malaysia. Rounding coaches. Oof. But Cheuk Yiu manages to generate. So one game to the goods, you see Sharp beaten. again, taking it early. Yeah, one of them tries to finish off the rally before the rally gets extended too long. Nice. Nice. Cheuk Yiu trying to inject some pace. Shot. Can he make it two finals? Good rally. Coach sometimes watching. Taken. And Blair should know not to try and test him. Zii Jia's racket, I think.
21-15, 21-17. He beats Zii Jia.